Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on appearing offline to specific people on Messenger. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. It is not possible to do this on the Messenger app. You will have to open up a web browser on your PC in order to do it. In your web browser, go to messenger.com and log into your account. You then need to make sure you aren't logged in anywhere else, as this setting will only apply to the browser you are currently on. Tap on your name in the bottom left corner. Then choose Preferences from the menu that appears. Tap on Active Status. Here you can turn off your active status completely by tapping the toggle to the right of active status. You can choose to have the active status on for specific people or have it off for specific people. To turn your active status off, tap Edit to the right of active status off for some. Then choose the person or people who you would like to hide your active status from. You can search for people at the top of the page. Tap Save when you're finished selecting people. Make sure that this box is selected to the right of Edit. Then tap Save. Your active status is now hidden from the people you selected, but visible to everyone else. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Messenger tips and tricks.